Dislike me not for my complexion, the shadowed livery of the burnished sun to whom I am a neighbor and near grave. Yalla, yalla! Bring me the forest creature, northward born, where the sun's fire scarce thaws the icicles, and let us make incision for your love, to prove whose blood is reddest, his or mine. I tell thee, lady, this aspect of mine hath feared the valiant. Yea, by my love, I swear. The most regarded virgins of our clime have loved it too. I would not change this hue, except to steal your thoughts, my gentle queen.
In times of choice, I am not solely led by nice direction of a maiden's eyes. Instead, the lottery of my destiny bars me the right of voluntary choosing. But if my father had not restrained me, and hedged me by his wit to yield myself his wife to him who wins me by that means I told you, yourself, renowned prince, then stood as fair as any comer I have looked on yet for my affection.
Even for that, I thank you. And therefore, I pray you, lead me to the caskets to try my fortune. How do I know if I do choose the right?
The one of them contains my picture, prince. If you choose that, then I am yours withal.
Some god direct my judgment. You too. Let me see. Who chooseth me must give and hazard all he hath. Must give? For what? For lead? Hazard for lead? This casket, my friends, threatens. Men who hazard all do it in hope of fair advantages. A golden mind stoops not to show up dross, eh? I'll then not give no hazard aught for lead, eh? What says the silver with her virgin kick? Who chooseth me shall gain as much as he deserves. Pause there, Morocco. And weigh thy value with an even hand. Huh? I do in birth deserve her, and in fortunes, and in graces, and in qualities of shadow. But if I stray no further, but choose here. Who chooseth me will gain what many men desire. Why, that's the lady. All of the world desires her. From the four corners of the earth, I come to kiss this shrine, this mortal breathing saint. Deliver me the key. Here do I choose and thrive as I may.
Take it, prince. And if my form lie there, I am yours.
What have we here? All that glistens is not gold. Often have you heard that told. Gilded tombs do worms enfold. Anywhere, your suit is cold.